Dear viewers, welcome back. In this video, we are going to study the textbook activity answers of class 3 English chapter 7, Keep Fit. If you want the question answers and textbook activity explanation of any other lessons of class 3, you can see the playlist of my channel. Let us remember, a cool mouth and warm feet live long. After dinner, sit a while. After supper, walk a mile. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. Laughter is the best medicine. Next, have you ever been to hospital? Answer, yes. Have you ever consulted a doctor during illness? Answer, yes. What comes to your mind when you hear the word hospital? Close your eyes, think and recall. Write down the words in the space given below. Answer, doctor, nurse, case paper, medicine, ward, operation theater, co-patients, x-ray, bandaging, medical shop. Now match the words with the correct pictures. Say the words aloud. Matched answer by drawing line correspondingly. See here, here on the left side, there are the words on the right side. You have the pictures, you have to match. Here are the answers. For cough, you have to match for cough. For headache, headache. Temperature, thermometer. Sore throat, the action of throat. Cold, backache. Okay. Now circle the word that does not belong to the group. Doctor, teacher, nurse, patient. Answer, teacher. Scissor, bandage, plaster, paste. Answer, scissor. Tablets, Dettol, first aid box, soap. Answer, first aid box. Thermometer, cough syrup, first aid box, hammer. Answer, hammer. Winter cough, cold, headache. Answer, winter. Next question. Imagine that you are a doctor. Which of the following materials do you wish to keep with you in a first aid box? Write the names of the materials in the space provided. See here. Imagine you are a doctor and what are the materials in you will keep in the first aid box? You have to write. Answer, cloth, cotton, gloves, scissor, plaster, soap, bandages, tablets, Dettol, ointment, paste, thermometer, waste, glucose, ORS packets. Next question, preparation of health card. Sit in pair and prepare a health card of your friend. Prepare right and wrong on the health card. See here on the left side, there is a name of the patient. On the right side, this year, last year and never, you have to put right or wrong. Cough, headache, fever, backache, sore throat, cold, flu, measles, whooping cough. Next, do's and don'ts during illness. Read the statement, put right mark if it is true or put wrong mark if it is not true. I drink hot water during illness, true. I swallow tablets with cold water, not true. I take rest during illness, true. I wear thin clothes when I have fever, not true. I wear neat and clean clothes, true. I keep the window open to breathe fresh air, true. I keep myself warm during illness, true. I follow the instructions of the doctor, true. I take bath in cold water when I am suffering from fever, not true. Next question. The letters are jumbled. Rearrange them in proper order. Medicine, M-E-D-I-C-I-N-E. Hospital, H-O-S-P-I-T-A-L. Syrup, S-Y-R-U-P. Cold, C-O-L-D. Cough, C-O-U-G-H. Fever, F-A-V-E-R. So this is all about your lesson. Chapter 7. Okay. If you want the other lessons, as I have told you, you have to see the playlist of my channel. Thanks for watching.